November elections are just around the corner, and four people are looking to become the mayor of Donna. Last night, we met two of the people vying for the seat, including the incumbent. Tonight, CBS4's Joelle Flores introduced us to the other candidates. He joins us live at City Hall in Donna with more on what they plan to do if they're given the title.
Nicole, with Election Day less than a month away, there are four candidates running for mayor of Donna. But one thing that they all have in common is wanting to move this city forward.
Rick Morales, a real estate developer, is running for mayor of Donna. He has already served as a city councilman from 2000 to 2002, then as mayor from 2002 to 2008.
I think my record speaks for myself. I was there for 6 years. 6 years in a row, we lowered taxes. Leadership skills, I don't think there's any doubt. Anybody that's running right now will question my leadership skills. And as far as taking care of Donna, I'm a fierce competitor. I will take care of Donna.
Morales says his administration was influential in the construction of the Donna Rio Bravo International Bridge, but says he still has unfinished business.
We have a bridge. Now we need to develop around the bridge. We need to bring industry around the bridge. Those are things that if you go right now, there's nothing around the bridge. It's just a bridge. So we need to do something to kickstart it.
Simon Sauceda, a Donna educator and current Place 3 city councilman, will be giving up his seat to also challenge incumbent Irene Munoz for her seat.
With no disrespect to anybody who's sitting there, the current mayor or any former mayors, I think my 9 years of experience as a city councilman, I feel that that experience and has given me, I think I have the knowledge and the background and the understanding of what it's going to take to move this city forward.
Sauceda says during his time on city council, the city's property tax rate has been lowered to 79 cents, the lowest it's been in over two decades. He says the water rate has also been lowered by 10% this year. Sauceda adds that he has what it takes to run the city known as the heart of the valley.
Quality of life is improving every day here in our town. Infrastructure is being placed north of the expressway. As I mentioned, streets are being fixed. And as much as people don't agree or believe this, drainage is an issue that we are addressing.
Both candidates, as well as incumbents Irene Munoz, are campaigning with others who are looking to join city council. Ernesto Lugo, the fourth mayoral candidate, is campaigning alone.
Well, there you have it. You've heard from all four mayoral candidates here in Donna. Now, the deadline to register to vote was today. Early voting will be taking place from October 23rd to November 3rd, and Election Day is on November 7th. Live outside Donna City Hall, Joelle Flores, CBS4 Valley Tonight.